crap, I have no more bobby pins.
Hey guys, championship. I'm doing Fallout because Damien got me addicted to it. Fucker. No, I was planning to play some GTA this weekend.
Well, this is like, I'm on a roll.
Anything goes. Back off, big ass mosquito.
So he's just standing.
Anything goes. Anything goes. Anything goes. How do you get out of the big machine thingy?
That was Anything Goes by Cole.
Hold X.
That was
you cannot.
Wins.
What?
No.
Alright. You know, I'm give
it. Thank God. Yes, I found it. Yes, I found some. A fusion cell for my, what do you call it? My suit.
Lit.
Here's the thing.
So it didn't need gas?
Sponsor here in Diamond City.
No, I didn't need gas, I just need a fusion cell.
Oh. Me over here thinking you need gas.
Protect yourself. Protect your family. Here's Big Maybell. Whole lot of things going on. I don't know what to say. Speaks for itself.
What I do need is more bobby pins. I don't have any more.
Thank you for letting me do this now.
I'm ready to live.
Come on.
Or you don't understand how hard that was just to do that thing.
Dang, where I'm trying to like scrap everything. Steel, rubber. What about the sign?
Anyway.
Yo, Damien, once you drop something, scrap it. Because you can scrap, stuff that you drop.
Ooh, you're right. I should do that. do that more. They're hiding behind poles.
Pain. All right. Wood. No, not wood. I need houses. I need pre-built houses.
Dead. Back and sleepy. I'm sorry. I didn't bother you.
Dang it. What the fuck? Oh, maybe that's all I could do. I'm gonna go here. Here. Go with
dang,
this.
It's been like 2 and 30 minutes. 2 hours and 30 minutes since they've been gone.
For real?
Yeah.
Damn, she better be looking.
What happened?
Like, bro, she better be looking on fleek if she's taking this long.
Oh, these guys just went flying in midair.
We're coming another one? Okay. Damien, I'm trying to make your house how you did it.
Oh, you like that? You like that too?
Yeah. For your house.
Because it's set up. It's set up a good way, cause you know, like you can go in through one way or two ways, three ways. Sorry. Well, guess who just died by a freaking mine?
You died by a mine.
Mm-hmm. Like an explosive mine.
Yeah, I know.
I walked by it and boom! I went flying over a wall. And it was like 10 feet high. Oh my god, I have to restart that port. Great. So I know. I have more ammo.
Rocket 6 to 9. What? I glitched it.
What do you mean?
Like, I need to move this thing. I won't fucking.
Well, you're not hiding from me now.
What the fuck? How much? Oh my god, I'm gonna be fucking. Stand by, the rocket is ready to fly. god, come on. You fucking gun. I swear to god. Perfect, that's good. Come on, gonna do the thing. Nine rack,
69
that way, and then oh yeah, I got a dead like yours. I just gotta put some doors.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all. Wynonie Harris had a grandpa that had gambled, I guess.
You're not going anywhere, kid.
He wrote a song about it, and I'm not just talking about it. I intend to play it.
So oh!
Here it is.
Perfect. Bro, I picked up the whole house and it scared me.
Jersey, I'm telling you, bro, it's gonna scream.
No, the sound it made just scared the fuck out of me. Holy shit.
Every single shot you're gonna miss it again, watch.
The fuck? No, fuck offense. Alright, what else am I gonna need? Furniture.
Shot
right there, and then what else am I gonna? Ooh, never mind. Which bed would I like? I would probably like this one more. Maybe.
Bottom.
Look at him. You know.
Ooh, direct shot in the forehead.
Oh god. Dominic, you talk to the viewers. I gotta go do something.
Come on, Dominic.
Wait,
oh, yeah, you called me Dominic?
Yeah, I was thinking about that one while I was using the bathroom. It's like, wait, did I call him Dominic? And then I started thinking, it's like, shit, I called him Dominic. What the fuck? What kind of bath would I want? I would want a normal bath. Yeah, bitch, I want the fucking bath. Oh, I can't. Shit. Where's the bath? Can I make a toilet?
I want a toilet. What's wrong with you? We're gonna do a toilet. can't do anything with it.
Wants to sit on the. Some days you just want to sit on the sofa and watch some TV.
You want to sit there and watch TV?
Yep. I'm gonna watch it say, stand by.
Oh, bro, that's the best show ever.
I know, right?
Love that show.
It's the best. Bro, have you seen that one episode where it just said, stand by? Oh my god, bro, I love that episode. Sir. It's fucking bomb.
Bro, like, when are they gonna come out with a new show?
Yeah.
You do the same show every day.
I'm not gonna put it back. Doghouse.
And you need to start exploring, cause you'll find out a Diamond City, and there's a lot of things you need to figure out. You get your own house. You can buy your own house.
For real? And then I can sell all this stuff? Well, not sell, but...
Yes, you can. You can sell all that.
I gotta fucking... No, I shouldn't close that.
But you have to have 2,000, bottle caps. I've been trying to save up, but I can't.
Why, you like me? You love spending money?
No, I try to...
Hey, yo! I could build a turret already. No, I'm not gonna do that because that takes oil. Electricity will be fine, but I'd rather have one that takes other shit. Rocket 69. Bush it. I'm better than y'all. No new friends, no new friends, no. Okay, yeah, I think I'm done with this. And then, it's hella dark, so I gotta shut down the place. Dog meat! Come here, boy. Hey. Come here, boy. Come on. Come here, boy.
Go check that out. Check it out. Take a look. How you doing, buddy? never mind.
Bro, I'm gonna send you a picture of my guy. And tell me why this guy looks like from... This guy looks like the guy from Assassin's Creed.
Hey. Over there.
No, go slide
the check it out.
Take I might not do it right now, but I'll do it later, though.
Go on the fucking thing. Thank you. Go to sleep, you fat fuck. What time is it? It's... Alright, so then... 4, 5, 6, 7... Hold up, what?
Nothing.
I was doing good.
I don't know what the time was in real life.
Oh no, I was doing the time in the game.
Yeah, sleeping.
Mm-hmm.
Don't sleep on that.
Bro, that secret door, sort of, bro, I wouldn't even know. I would think that would be like a vending machine.
Wait, where at? Can't remember where that is.
Like, the secret door, it's once you walk in, then you just keep on going straight, and then there's that door, and then you click on it, and then there's the red door, and then you click on the red door, and it goes into your house. Bro, I thought that was a vending machine at first. I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, it's pretty noticeable. You know, it's a wall in the house, but like.
But not
when you're outside,
in the house.
Though.
Yeah. But the house is pretty noticeable when you're outside. So, where's Diamond City?
It's pretty far, actually. You'll find. I think you'll see it on the map now.
Hold on, let me check. Bro, I was used to GTA. I'm used to GTA, so I went into so I keep on pressing options to go to map. Oh my god. No, not map. Map. Alright. No, it's not. Oh, wait. Yeah, Diamond City. It's too far for me to travel to. Dang, that's a good distance.
Yeah, I had to walk all the way there.
Well, I'm going to the closest spot that I could go to towards it.
I'm gonna walk from there. Yeah, it's probably the easiest place.
Oh my god, that's... Even though that's... It's still a long walk. God, bro. Come on, dog meat. We're gonna go find ourselves a new home. Because Diamond City has the word diamond in it, so I have a feeling that there's gonna be diamonds.
There's no diamond there. What are you talking about?
Well, it has the word diamond in it, so I'm assuming that there's gonna be some sort of diamond.
Ooh, there's a spot. Hold on. All
right. And besides, isn't there a jewelry store there? Rob it. And stack them up! This is called Diamond City. You're supposed to give me free diamonds, not give me the diamonds. Oh. This is a motherfucking lobby. Oh, no shit. Come on, dog meat. Nope. Come on, boy.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Aww. What the fuck is that? Oh, fly. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, that's a mosquito. It's a giant ass mosquito. Don't be drinking my blood, fam. Vampires. Fuck. I can't speak. What the fuck You're a smart little girl. I don't care if you were a smart little girl. You're probably dead now.
Wait, are you a girl or a guy?
A girl.
Why are you a girl?
Oh, in the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, in real life. I mean,
Oh, you're a girl in real life? Well, now. We now know that you've been exposed.
I'm a girl in real life and a boy in the game.
Sure you are.
I can show you.
Don't even bother.
I'm in love. With the coco. Oh, damn. Fucking busted through that door, dog meat.
Lennon! You're crazy! Oh, I just picked up 800 freaking bottles.
Stop shooting me, fam. I'm just walking. Damn. Beat your ass.
Lady, who is you? Don't touch me.
Where'd dog meat go? Aw, dog meat went to go fight them, so I should go fight them.
Dog meat?
Yes, dog meat. The dog?
Just the dog, not dog meat.
No, it's dog meat. That's his real name. That's the dog's name, dog meat.
Oh. Wow.
If you go up to him, it'll say dog meat.
Dang. I didn't even know that. Stick him.
Don't shoot my dog! Oh, dang, I shot his head off. I'm a savage. What the fuck? Dog meat. Shoot the other guy. Oh, a turret. They had a turret! Damn, that turret fucked me up. Oh, Dominic, I swear to God, if he starts watching this, but I don't think he has his post notifications on for me. Oh, I'm screwed. How long have I been offline for him? I have been offline for 2 hours. Lit. He still has not noticed, I'm pretty sure.
You're a tired lady. Go to sleep.
No! Oh, that should still better be there. I swear to God.
Did you die?
Yeah. Oh my God. Are you serious? Kill me now, God.
I have 11 bullets. My shotgun. Okay, so I just want to go do that. So that was pretty easy.
Okay, it's gonna be one long ass run.
Up, bro, I like how this freaking security guard was just standing there, didn't even bother to come help me.
Well, what happened?
I just got in a gang attack with these like black folks.
Bro, you're racist. That's
what it is. I didn't say, at least I didn't say black people. I said black folks.
Yeah, you did. See, you just said it right now.
Because I had to say it, because you were saying... Ugh. Ain't our fault if he's... Don't make me come in there and shoot up that little
trading post of yours. Hold up, what? Someone just said that they're going to shoot up my little trading post. The fuck was that? She scared the fuck out of me.
Back
was
up.
That you, dog meat?
Back up.
Fuck, man.
Whoa, whoa, easy there.
Hey!
This doesn't involve you.
Hey, 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 hey.
Come back, dog.
Can we talk?
Where are you going, boy?
Looks like you got some trouble. I could help.
Help? What are you, some kind of hired gun? Or maybe you can talk some sense into Trudy over there.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
I'm the muscle today. Just don't piss me off, all right?
Shut up, bitch. I'll shoot you.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, ma'am. Don't worry. I'm here to help. Okay, just let that guy go. Okay?
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
You're not dealing with Wolfgang anymore. You're dealing with me. Now hand over that money before this gets ugly.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Hope you've made your peace. Kill all you can push.
What was that?
Something's out there.
I should have reloaded before I went over there. That would have been the logical thing. Wait, so 2,000 bottle caps.
2,000 bottle caps just to have a house permit and buy a house, basically.
Wait, to get a house permit?
Hold on. I'm about to go there right now. I'm about to see it. This. Hold on. I'm going there right now.
Alright, I would like to give a shout out to D underscore name underscore Jeff. I'll put a link in the description. Oh my god. But if you're pretty sure the channel will come up. But if it doesn't, go to channels and his screen picture for his YouTube channel is the same as mine. And yeah. Bro, this music is like the music that I listen to when we're driving home from school in my grandma's car. What the fuck is the moose? Wait, reload that. It's the shotgun. Yes, I'm crazy. Why are you asking? Christ. You better not be shooting my dog. I'm sorry, dog meat, if I put some bullets in you. Damn, what else was killing me? I sure as hell know that dog meat wasn't killing me. Anything goes. Alright guys, once I save those people, if they're still there, I will end the video. Oh my god, come on. And I also like to give a shout out to Lance Stewart. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Yeah, bro, like I'm not tired. But I was like stretching, so I got like tired and I felt bomb. And now I want to go to sleep so I can stretch more. And yeah, I am pretty tired. Oh my god. I'm not even looking at my PlayStation screen. I'm just laying down right now.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna jump. 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 Turn this way. Where am I?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hiya.
Just have
get him, dog meat. Kill him, dog meat. Kill him with kindness, though.
Don't ever say that.
Well, I want my dog to kill this mammoth thing with kindness.
It's like a mammoth thing.
Yes, a mammoth thing. Dang, they had a bunch of stuff. Alright, now I'm dipping. And we'll save that to go get the guy's money.
Oh, again.
Where the fuck was I? I was over down here. Where was I? No, I wish someone was. Oh, wait.
Bro, Mark just left, like, twice.
Twice? Where? To go where? To work?
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah, where does he work at?
He works at Porta Subs and Wendy's.
Porta Subs and Wendy's, alright. So, fast food restaurant and a sandwich place.
Yep.
Damn. Must make some good money.
He makes $400 at Wendy's 2 weeks, every 2 weeks, and something.
We had a deal, Trudy.
Something for
hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. You know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Hey.
Easy there, Scab.
Looks like you got some trouble. I could help.
Hell,
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out. Hey there.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
And a period.
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that chem pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on Jet. Sold him a ton of junk on credit. And now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard ain't getting a single damn cap from me.
I want to help you, Trudy.
What can I do? Get rid of Wolfgang. I don't know what he offered you, but I'll pay you 100 caps to kill that Jet bag.
Wolfgang and I had a deal. If I'm gonna back out on it, I'll need more.
Oh, I was about to die
in this game, Scaver. 100 caps or nothing.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him. I'll kill all you chem pushers.
What just happened?
My head.
That was the 5 stars. All 5 of them. Get it? Because it's funny? Sort of? No. No. Not really.
We'll get through this. Stay calm.
Die, Wolfgang. Thank you.
You or me?
It's the Vault 111 part that's weird, I guess, right? I mean, it's not like no one's ever seen a vault suit before.
But where is it? Where's my 100 caps?
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag.
Well, let's go back to
here,
the music.
This is for you.
This
now,
is the ink spots.
If you ever need to trade, my shop's
not
open.
The ink spots, but the inks.
Thank you.
Spots. The ink. The song is I don't want.
Let's see what you have.
All salvage. But nothing.
No, I can't. You cannot trust yourself. You can trust yourself. Oh, I just hopped over a freaking gate. Wall is very connected.
I can't see.
God, I survived that.
For I'm killing a traitor because I want her stuff. No. And I gotta kill her son. Don't hit my dog. Kill boy. Give me all your shit. She won't catch me, she's dead. She has her shit. Alright, let's go. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here, and I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Peace out.